In this video, a student is using a large screen Chromebook and practicing three ways to zoom and magnify. She's chosen a web page about lynx cats. First, we do two ways to zoom using keyboard commands. One, a web page zoom using Control plus, minus, and zero, and two, screen resolution zoom using Control shift plus, minus, and zero.
So I'll describe what you're doing. So right now you're doing the Control plus zoom, and that makes the things in the web page bigger and the text and pictures bigger. So go ahead and zoom out. And then how do you make it 100%? Control zero. Okay, excellent. And then we can do the screen resolution zoom, and that's Control shift. Plus, and we see everything getting bigger, including the tabs and what's in the shelf and the status bar there, right? Mm-hmm. So Control minus, and then Control zero takes us to 100%. Okay, now that screen resolution's a little small, so you might want to bump it up as, is that a good one to leave it at? Or maybe one more? Okay, good. Excellent.
The third way to zoom she practices is zooming in with the magnifier accessibility tool by holding Control Alt and sliding two fingers up and down the trackpad.
Okay, so go down to the status bar there and click, and then you have accessibility, and there's full screen magnifier. You can turn that on. Okay, now go to your web page, that cute cat. And you're going to hit what? You're going to hold down Control Alt, and then two fingers kind of go up the trackpad. Whoa. And down. Now, if you zoom in, let's say you want to really look at his face, and you might have to land there, and then you take one finger to move around the screen. There you go. Okay, good. So move over a little bit more. Yeah. Okay. And if you wanted to zoom in even closer, on his eyes, let's say, do Control Alt, hold that down, and then two fingers sliding up, and then let go, and take one finger to move where you want to move. Awesome.
I'll use this for my background.
Cool.
Afterwards, we ask follow-up questions about when to use each kind of zoom. We talked about when you might want to use each kind of zoom. For the Control plus zoom, when you're zooming in on a web page area only, she thought using that would be a good when the print is too small and you could have bigger fonts. For the Control shift plus to change the screen resolution, she thought that would be good when the tabs were too small. And then for the last one, the magnifier to zoom in and move around, she thought using that when you wanted to zoom in on web page details would be good.